oldest buildings in Georgia.
Ronnie, promise me you'll make an effort, okay?
Does Dad know she was arrested?
Jonah, I didn't do it, okay? Stay out of it.
Just in time.
Wow! Dad!
Oh boy, how are you, man?
I'm great, how are you?
I missed you.
How big
you
are.
You're like 6'3" now.
Right, we have two children. Hi, Ronnie. How are you, sweetheart? Wow.
You have no idea.
You okay?
Well, I would rather drink my milkshake than wear it, but I'm fine.
I'm sorry.
You look it. We're good.
Hey, look. I really am sorry.
Didn't we just do this?
I'm well, by the way. Let me buy you another shirt.
No, thanks. I'm good.
Come on. I'm just practicing Southern hospitality.
Oh, really? Is that what they go hitting on strangers now?
You know what? I have no interest in buying you a shirt.
Is that so?
I'm just over here so the other team can catch a breath.
Wow. Pushy and conceited.
Why don't you come watch?
I'll pass. Thank you.
I'm glad you were able to fix it.
Yeah, Ronnie did a pretty good job with that. At least I know what a piano looks like when somebody takes a baseball bat to it.
Oh, you rehearsed that piece with her so many times.
Is she still not playing?
Not since the day he left. Brian even bought her an electric piano. She won't go near it.
An electric piano from Brian?
Steve.
How is she otherwise?
Well, let's see. Grades were in the toilet. It's a miracle she graduated from high school, and she doesn't have one friend without a pierced something. Thanks.
No.
She told you she got into Juilliard, right?
No. Without playing?
They said they've been watching her since she was 5. Not that it matters. She says she's not going.
Well, she'll make the right decision.
I'm glad you're so sure. We hurt them, Steve. Especially Ronnie. We can try and pretend that we...
I'm not gonna do this, okay? Things happen. Nobody's perfect. And Ronnie... Ronnie will be fine.
Ooh,
a unicorn. How mythical. I'd stick with the stain one if I were you. Those suck. Pretty much. Okay, come with me. There's some floor places. Let's go!
Call, write, text, but communicate, okay?
Okay,
I love you. Mwah. Oh, got lipstick. Tell your sister I love her.
All right.
Bye.
Thank you.
okay?
Is there something wrong with your legs? Going to bed.
Before you get completely grossed out, you should know I'm in here.
Get out of my room!
This is our room, okay? If you want to sleep in Dad's room, that's fine. Hey, Ron.
What?
Don't get mad, okay? Can you just be a little nicer to Dad? I just really don't want to lose him again.
Face when he saw you here. He was so excited. Jonah, you never lost Dad, okay? You never lost him and you never will. I promise.
If you're gonna be here, you're gonna have to.
Well, I don't want to be here, Dad. That's just it. I don't want to be here. Is that not obvious? Do you not get that?
Yeah. Let's make the best of it, okay?
Are you gonna play? Are you going to play? Because if you are, I'm sleeping outside.
Congratulations on Juilliard.
Why? I'm not going.
That'd be a mistake.
Well, you and Mom would know about those, huh, Dad? I mean, I've learned
learn from the
That's
best.
Enough, Ronnie. Damn it, that's enough. It's okay, Jonah.
I'm sorry, Jonah. Go back to sleep. I'll be there in a minute.
If you're pissed at me and you want to hurt me, fine, hurt me. Be mad, be angry, but don't stop playing. It's stupid, Ronnie. You're too talented.
Are we done?
Let's go, Ronnie.
Thanks.
Ronnie, hey. It's a new day. Look, let's start over. I got the bacon here. Breakfast?
Vegetarian, Dad.
Since when?
A year and a half.
Found a turtle's nest. I'm not going near it. It must be sick or something if it's out in the daytime. Sure is enjoying those eggs.
What? No, 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 no! No!
Turtle laid eggs. The raccoons will eat them if I don't keep them away.
Really?
When a female lays her eggs, the raccoons smell them and they'll eat every one if they can. This website told me to call the aquarium and see if I could get someone to come down here and protect them, but my battery's dead.
Yeah, what was the number to the aquarium on the wall by the phone? Honestly, I don't know how they'll improve on that. Oh, hey, Veronica. No, Ronnie, it's fantastic. I like it. You're overreacting.
Hey, Dad, can we fly a kite today?
Absolutely not. We are flying three kites today. All of us.
You're dreaming, Dad. Yeah, I'd like to report some sea turtle eggs outside of my house. Sure. What?
You sit outside my house. I like that.
All right, did you go to, like, a nice guy school or something? It's with all your smiling lately. Seriously, it's creepy.
Is my smile creepy?
Well, I don't know. Let's see it.
I'm doing it.
Kinda, but I think you need to show teeth.
Nice look. I almost didn't recognize you with your shirt on.
I'm sorry. I was stupid.
Yeah.
I mean,
It must have been the game. I get a little jacked up. You know, I laid awake that night, just remembering it. Felt like a jerk for hours.
I seriously doubt that happened.
You're wrong.
I'll see you around.
I hope so. What should I call you when that happens?
Ronnie.
Bye, Ronnie.
Bye. You know her father's, right?
Yeah. So?
Just checking.
Hey, what's up? Did the aquarium call? First.
I'm here to mark a turtle nest.
You work for the aquarium too? I thought you were a mechanic.
Well, I don't work there. I volunteer there.
I called yesterday.
Whoa. Is everything okay?
No, everything's not okay. There were raccoons out here all night.
Really? Where are they now?
I scared them away.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm a little scared.
That's really funny. You know what? I'd actually like to see you sleep out here all night long while it's freezing cold with a baseball bat in your hand and raccoons terrorize you.
You really slept out here all night?
No. My hair looks like this all by itself.
I wasn't going to mention the hair, but... It's all your creation?
Do you have a problem with it?
Not really. Other than the fact that when the eggs hatch... Turtles won't be able to get back to the sea, so they'll starve and die.
Blaze, what's wrong?
I saw how you looked at him. At Marcus, I saw you.
What are you talking about?
I love him, okay? So stay away.
I'm not interested
in
Marcus.
You're lying. I watched you flirt with him.
Blaze, the guy's a creep. He was the one that was coming on to me. Why would you want to be with someone like that anyway?
Excuse me?
What?
I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to check your purse.
Fine. Take that. I didn't take...
You're gonna have to come with me.
Mom's gonna flip out.
Shut up. Okay, Jonah?
Ronnie, don't talk to your brother like that.
Where do you think?
I want you to believe me. But obviously you can't do that. I did it in New York. I stole something. And I don't need you to tell me that it's wrong, because I know that.
Evening. Anna Karenina. Happy families are all alike. Every unhappy family is unhappy in its own way.
Is quoting Tolstoy supposed to impress me?
Well, I wasn't quoting Tolstoy. I was quoting his translator. But since you asked, Ushva Kugni Schnuzen.
Are you moving in?
If I want to get some sleep, I'm going to need something to scare off the raccoons. I don't like bright lights or music.
You're planning to sleep here?
Well, the truth is, the town sort of got together. We decided we just couldn't take another one of your bad hair days.
Oh, really?
So the word is you're from New York. That's a small town. People talk. I got accepted to Columbia in the fall. Who knows? We might be neighbors. So what are you doing down here?
My mom shipped me and my brother to my dad's for the summer. Guess so I could babysit turtle eggs while a volleyball player / aquarium volunteer hits on me every 5 seconds.
Now who's conceited? Since we're on the subject, I'm not hitting on you. Seriously, I'm engaged to be married.
You.
I'm sorry.
This doesn't look good. You're not okay with this, are you? Then we'd better maintain visual contact.
Sir. Hey. You mind? No. Yes, sir. I understand, sir.
commanding officer sent me out with rations. Unfortunately, it's vegetarian, so personally, I'd rather eat sand.
I should have done, bro. Hey. I better get going. I'm supposed to be at the aquarium.
Me too.
Not hard to get again. Seriously, Ronnie. You read Tolstoy, you take up arms to defend innocent sea turtles. The ice cube act's not working.
Let's try it again. Last night was fun.
Best first date of my life.
It was not a date.
Well, we could make it one. You don't mind coming to work with me.
Fishman show for you. Were you impressed?
Do I know you?
I'm a friend of Will's. But, you know Will has lots of friends. He makes us all feel special. For a little while.
Kids out of it. It's just, you know, love's not always, it's not always enough. It's probably hard to understand.
What has one eye, speaks French, and really loves cookies?
Are you talking about love?
Moi.
Okay. Cookies, very good.
Change the subject to cookies. Is that cool?
Yeah, I'll get them. Is everything okay? Hey, you never came back for me. Ronnie?
Just go away. Okay? Go away!
I'm sorry, sir. Could you tell me what's going on? Well, that would require my understanding how the female brain works. Which I don't, but if you'd like to come in,
long do you think they'll stay?
Why don't you go ask him?
He's not my boyfriend. It's hers.
He's not my boyfriend either.
Do you think he'll stay out there all night?
That's hard to say.
A dollar says he is.
A dollar? Okay, you're on. Let's make it interesting. $2. $2. He's not staying there.
What if he stays out there forever? What if he never leaves and then dies?
Yeah, and his corpse is eaten by a bunch of raccoons.
And then he still doesn't leave.
Yes.
Because that's how powerful his love is.
What is wrong with you two?
Turtles. Turtles eat his corpse.
You need to leave, Will. You're freaking out, my little brother.
Not until you tell me what happened. Is it Ashley? I saw you talking to her. What did she say?
Just leave, all right, Will?
Just tell me what she said to you.
Will, I did not come here for some stupid summer romance with some stupid local boy that has done this with 1,000 other girls.
What?
Ashley told me about all the girls you've been with. So I don't want to be just the next girl in your little parade of girls, Will. Going on the same date, doing the exact same thing. That's why it would just be better if we just end it.
End it? End what? Ronnie, yes. Okay, I went out with other girls before I met you. But that's the point. It was before I met you. How can you be mad about that?
Will, don't you dare make this about me. You and I both know this is not my fault.
Song.
sing. Is there anything else I don't know about you? Huh?
Trees and hacks us to pieces.
Could you just give it some gas, please? Huh? Okay, a little harder. To maintain.
Wow.
Hello?
Hey, George.
Oh, well.
What are we doing? Who's George?
Perhaps you should hose off and back. These are Will's sisters. They should fit you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Parents went to college at Vanderbilt. Tom and I actually met there, didn't we, Tom?
Mm-hmm.
And now our William would go there as well. Where will you be going, Ronnie?
I'm not going anywhere. I mean, I don't really have anywhere planned for me. I just haven't figured out the whole college thing yet.
We'll pass Ronnie some roast beef.
No, thank you.
Remember I told you Ronnie's vegetarian?
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Just reasons.
it's not that I don't like people that like me. I mean, they're fine. Just that.
How you been, Dad?
Oh, I've been good. Good.
Oh, you know, I was going through some of Mikey's stuff the other day. And if you have time...
That's enough.
She's a lot prettier than you described her, Will.
Oh. Thank you, Dad.
You bringing her to the wedding? Oh, he didn't tell you? His sister's getting married in a couple of weeks.
No. I don't think you did mention that, Will.
Uh-oh. Would you like to come?
Will, your sister told me that you were bringing Ashley. I sent out her invitation just yesterday.
Ronnie, this is silly.
Drop it, Will.
I can't drop it. You're mad.
I'm not mad.
You're mad.
No, I'm not. I mean, if you want to go to your sister's wedding with your ex-girlfriend, it's not a big deal.
No, not as a date. She's a friend of my sister's. I said it was okay if she came.
Honestly, it's like not a big deal because I don't want to go to some stupid wedding where I don't know anybody anyway.
Ronnie.
Oh, and you just forgot to mention that you're going to Vanderbilt. Told me you were going to Columbia.
Oh, no, I didn't. I told you I was accepted to Columbia. Ronnie, it's complicated, okay? My parents are... It's just not a good time to disappoint them.
And what's complicated, Will? It's your life. Go to the college that you want to.
It's not that simple.
Look, Will, we don't have to do this.
What do you mean?
Maybe you should find someone that's more suited to your lifestyle. You know, with her own... rich parents, her own perfect mansion.
Okay, Ronnie, there is nothing perfect about that house. I mean, can you not see that? My parents are holding on by a thread. Perfect. Nothing's been perfect to my family for a long time. I had a brother, Mikey. Died last year. My mom was driving. Mikey and I were in the back seat, goofing off, playing Mercy. We were being idiots. She turned around to tell us to stop, and she lost control of the car. He was killed instantly. It's just... so hard to feel happy in that house. It's the only reason I didn't invite you to the wedding. I went out with those girls because I was trying to feel something again. No one has made me feel like you do, Ronnie. I don't want to lose you.
Since you asked, there's something that you don't know about me.
Thank you. time? What?
I played today.
That's good. How did it feel?
Like I never stopped. Dad. I'd probably talk about this with a girlfriend if I had one here, but I don't.
So you want to talk? You want to talk? Let's. Here we go. Let's talk. Yeah? Right. So you like this guy?
Shoplifter and a narcissist. I'm sorry. Did you not know about your dad in the church?
Hey!
Hey, Jonah.
Hi. This is so cool.
It is cool, huh?
Hey, honey.
Hey, Dad.
Keep your head in the game, brother.
Why do you come here so much?
Oh, I spent half my childhood in this building. I loved it here. I still do.
And why do people say you burned it down?
You heard that.
dad thinks that he's the one that burned down the church.
Okay. I'm sure he didn't do it. Okay, it's just people talking. Fire.
You didn't just say that.
Her father thinks he did it. People in town think he did it. You know that.
How long you known this girl?
Now, you've known me your entire life, and you know that if you say anything to anybody about that night, my life is over. I'll say it was arson, Will.
Let it go, all right? I just want my money, okay?
I don't have it, Marcus. I don't have it, and you know that.
Just get it.
Marcus,
just get it.
Please.
Okay?
Hey.
I'll get it.
Excuse me. Excuse me. We're talking over here, okay?
Blaze, are you okay?
I said get the hell out of here!
Blaze.
Just go away. Marcus, stop!
I'm not running a damn
Marcus,
homeless shelter.
Don't go.
I want my money.
Don't go.
Stop! Off the car!
Don't leave me!
Off the car!
I have nowhere else to live!
Shut up!
Don't go! Great! Great! Do you see what you did? Are you happy now?
You don't deserve that, Blake.
You don't know me, okay? You don't know anything. You just don't get it.
And I gave the money away.
What?
Shh. Don't worry about it.
Wow. You may be older, but I am so much smarter than you.
Where'd you get all that?
Where to begin? This is for when I told Dad I didn't see you at the festival. This is what I won playing Liar's Poker. Huh. I remember when you snuck in past curfew in New York. For that. This is for the guy with the tattoo.
Okay, that's enough. I get it. I can't take your life savings.
Knowing you, there's a lot more where that came from. And besides, I like Will. I don't want him breaking up with you just because you look crappy at a wedding.
I feel it all.
think you can actually try funny business at a wedding, sir.
Oh, you can definitely try funny business at a wedding. I've done it.
I see. Kind of makes this a mixed message, then.
Hands off, okay?
Yes, sir.
I didn't deserve it, what you did the other day. But thank you.
It's okay.
I broke up with him. Marcus, you're right, he's totally a jerk. And I moved out.
Good for you.
Yeah. Okay, well, I should get back to work.
I'll see you around then, okay?
Stay out of this, rich boy.
Okay. I want you to leave.
Will, who are these people?
Yeah, I got it. I'm not gonna ask you again.
You people just think you're so much better than me, huh?
Blaze, walk away from him.
No. You stay.
This is your sister's wedding, for God's sake.
Yeah, you're leaving. Get out of here, huh?
Seat yourself then, okay?
Hey! Get your truck! Huh? How about now?
All right, man.
I'm in?
All right.
Huh?
I changed my mind. I don't want her. I want her. It seems like it should be pretty fun. Have her on for the summer. Huh, William?
Yeah? Huh?
Will! Ronnie!
Will! Will! That's enough! Get up!
Well, that was fun.
Yeah. I think I finally won your mom over.
Hey, guys! Dad thinks the turtles are gonna hatch tonight. Come on!
All right.
We don't want to miss it! Get
I'm
out of here!
I'm coming, man.
Jeez, you guys are a mess.
Thanks.
They're awesome! doing that?
I'm helping get to the sea.
You should go home and change. You'll scare the nurses.
What you said before. Are you sure?
We'll make him as comfortable as we can. But the cancer has spread to his lungs.
It's hard to know, but we're not gonna quit, okay?
Ronnie, I wanna tell you something.
When your father realized how serious his condition was a couple months ago, he asked that we cut back on his medication.
Why?
Because he wanted to be here. Really be here with you and your brother. That's what he said. You lied to me, Dad.
I didn't lie.
Yes, you did, Dad. You said you were fine. You're not fine.
I didn't.
That was a lie.
I hoped. I didn't lie. It's not the same thing. It's all right to be angry.
Good. Is this why you brought me here this summer? Is it? So you wouldn't have to be alone while...
I admit.
Pat will talk to you as soon as I can.
Why don't you tell me now?
It's complicated.
Can I come and see him yet?
Yeah, he's waiting for you. He's never gonna get to see him grow up. We just have to stop here for a second.
We finished it. Of course I had to train an assistant, but we did it.
You did good, Joe. Thank you.
church, sir. And we were just goofing around and, you know, drinking and stuff. And then Marcus and his guys showed up. And that's when Will left. And well, then we started playing around with
fire.
Yeah.
We should have told you sooner, sir.
And that's my fault. I mean, Will wanted to tell the police right away, and I begged him not to. But we're gonna go there right after we're done here.
No, don't do that. People think it was you, sir.
Yeah.
They do. They will, so what? It's fine. Really, I don't want you to do that, okay? This stays between us.
Thank you, sir.
Okay?
Thank you.
Wait. Ronnie.
You were there?
I wanted to tell you.
You saw what it did to him.
I know. I tried to get Scott to fess up.
Why didn't you say something?
Well, it's not that simple. It wasn't about me. I mean, Scott's a good guy.
I don't care, Will. You knew how guilty my dad felt, and you let him feel that way. Just go off to that college that your parents have picked out for you. Go find some other girl that makes you feel alive for 5 minutes. One that can stand to be near you.
Please, stop.
Don't touch me. Will! Don't touch me. You're a coward, Will. You're a coward and you're a liar. And I don't trust you. I don't want you near me. And I don't want you near my dad. Go. Stay here with Dad.
He's gonna get worse. A lot worse. And in a few weeks,
I don't care.
Honey, your dad doesn't want you guys to see him like this.
All I did all summer was fight with him. I was so mean to him.
No, baby. I promise you, it meant the world to him to have you here.
Look, Mom, I'm gonna stay.
Say goodbye. I really don't want to.
Good, because I'm not going to say it. I'm not going to say goodbye because I'm not going anywhere. Okay? Come here. Every time a light shines through that window we built. Okay. I'm not going away.
miss the hours we spent together at the piano. I miss being your teacher. I know you see me as having left you, but when your mother and I split up, I was in a lot of pain. I just needed to come home. I regret moving away from you and Jonah more than anything. I hope you'll forgive me. Your mom tells me you completely failed your SATs, but I know how smart you have to be to get every single question wrong. Congratulations, Ronnie. I've told you before that none of what happened between your mother and me had anything to do with you or Jonah. Love is fragile, Ronnie, and we're not always its best caretakers. We just muddle through and do the best we can, and hope this fragile thing survives against all odds. He's probably started college by now. You miss him?
What he did was wrong, Dad.
Yeah. It was. I can tell you this. He misses you.
I doubt it.
You don't even know who you are, Ronnie.
Who am I?
You are the kindest, sweetest, most beautiful daughter in the whole world.
Thank you, but you're kind of obligated to say that, Dad.
Yeah, it is in the handbook. I don't have too many lectures left on my time card, so I really want you to hear this, okay? Someday, you are going to open your heart, and you're going to play again. And it's not going to be to make your mother happy. And it's not going to be to make me happy. It'll be for you. Because music and love, they're gonna bring you joy.
Thank you. How's that song coming, Lazy Bones?
Well, I'm not sure. I can finish it. My hands.
Do they hurt, Dad?
Yeah. They do.
screw up, but then we forgive and we move forward. Honey, at least you have the courage to feel. You feel everything so deeply. You're your father's daughter.
Thank you all for coming. A lot of you have known my dad since he was a kid. I wrote a speech. A few, actually. Me and my dad, we had a different language. One that we always shared. Share with all of you guys today.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you for coming.
Of course. I really appreciate everything you did, though, really.
Thank you.
It was beautiful what you played.
It was Dad's. I finished it for him.
I know he liked it.
Thank you for coming, Will. It meant so much to me.
Ronnie, I have someone I'd like for you to meet. I want to introduce you to Tommy Hamble, about your father. Thank you. I'm so sorry about everything.
I'm sorry, too. People make mistakes, Will. Even the people that we love. I've decided to go to Juilliard.
I heard. That's great news.
How's Vanderbilt?
It's a really good school. Yeah. Not sure it's for me, though.
What do you mean?
I'm thinking of maybe transferring to Columbia next semester. So the girl I love can watch me make a few more mistakes. What do you think about that?
Everybody needs inspiration. Everybody needs a soul, a beautiful melody. When the night's so long, 'cause there is no guarantee that this life is easy.
Just thought.
try.